SWOT analysis is an acronym for Strengths, Weaknesses, Opportunities, and Threats Analysis. The first two letters in the acronym, S for strengths and W for weaknesses, refer to the resources and experience that are internal to your business, that are unique to you. The last two letters in the acronym, O for opportunities and T for threats, are external forces that influence and affect every business. Examples of areas typically considered include financial resources. What is the cash position of your firm? What are your funding sources, sources of income and investment opportunities? Physical resources. Is your physical facility and equipment modern and efficient? How close are you to the market? Is your company's location near a major highway for easy distribution for wholesale sales? Is it near customers for direct market sales? Human resources. What are your abilities and limitations? What about managers and employees, volunteers and target audiences? Natural resources. What about your soil if you're growing directly in the soil? Current processes. What do you do better than your competitors? This could include employee programs, customer service, production processes, or cost control. What about relationships with suppliers and partners? External factors typically reference things that you or your company do not control, such as market trends, like new products and technology or shifts in audience needs, economic trends, such as local, national, and international financial trends, funding, such as donations, legislature, and other sources, demographics, such as target audiences, age, race, gender, and culture, and finally, political, environmental, and economic regulations. By taking the time to put together a formalized SWOT analysis, you can come up with ways to better capitalize on your company's strengths and improve, eliminate, or overcome weaknesses.